exorcists, shamans, and warlocks, once masters of noble knowledge, have gradually yielded to charlatans, gurus, tellers of tales. Formerly holders of the keys, regulators of the soul's flow, they had no choice but to serve the cause without faltering. Princes or paupers, they were the guardians of this sacred boundary between life and death, of this one-way portal. But the great beyond has its own erring ways. He is the heir of the supreme centuries of this frontier known as the Gate. He is the Chosen One.
Oh.